As the strong storms rolled in this morning, lightning hit a condo complex in Waukesha. It happened around 6:15 a.m. The fire started in an attic. Firefighters say they were able to contain it from inside the building. Only one unit was damaged. One person who lives there says it was bound to happen at some point.
Heard banging, and he came up and said he smelled smoke. And after that, it was time to get out.
First responders say no one was hurt.